Y'all, oh my gosh. So, the whole time I was recording myself, sewing in my hair and stuff like that, the freaking camera wasn't recording. I know y'all are, like, so upset because y'all didn't see me do it. And I'm mad because I was talking like I'm talking to y'all or whatever. So, anyways, I have it in, y'all. Y'all can see I haven't cut it or anything yet. And you don't have to cut it, but I want to cut mine in, like, a bob. So that's what I'm going to do. But this is one box or one pack of it. It has a lot of flow to it. Like I said, I had this hair before, and as the closure, as I got close, I just kept doing like this, and I end up using glue to the top just a little bit just to do my closure because I didn't want to sew in my closure part because I'm not too good with closures yet, so I just glued mine in. But however, I'm about to cut mine into like a bob, I believe, and I'm going to razor cut it with either one of the two. So, yeah. So, anywho, I'll be right back. Okay, y'all. So, what I did is, like, parted my hair off, and I put it in a ponytail in the back. I can't remember where I saw this at. Somewhere on YouTube, I saw somebody did theirs like this. And what I'm going to do is just cut the ponytail below the ponytail holder. So, I'm just going to cut straight across like that to give it that bob effect in the back, for shortening the back and kind of going to an angle in the front, okay?